We got the squad taking over the meet. I don't even know. This is an E85 video. This is a meet video revving. I've abused this bike a lot. No more revving like that. Maybe then later on a little bit here and there. That's it. The bike is so hot. Wildin' tonight. I know the rig. The rig is wild on the GTR. The AMGs, the GTRs, the Lambos, McLarens. Oh, nice. Whole lot of cars in here. Yes, sir.
Now that's what we need.
Yeah. On the Porsche, yeah. On the GT3 RS, that rig.
They had like a twin turbo something.
Oh, nah. Nothing here can keep up. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. No, with the way this thing rides right now, Alright. This is looking nice. We will resume as soon as we take off from this location. What? It's a lot of exotics and we're a nice amount of bikes and it's a decent amount. I guess we're just gonna kind of like follow everyone instead of going to the other meet, because we're not sure if the other meet is lit or not, and they're going opposite way. We thought we were gonna join them on the cruise and then kind of split off, but they're going opposite way, so we're just gonna join for this event, I guess. My bike is probably destroyed. I did not know we were that many people. Yo, what? That was a ride and a half, even though, yep.
All the rock chicks.
I know, all of them. All of them. Look at my friend. Oh, that came off. Wild.
Really pulled into a neighbor.
Bro.
Cool though, huh?
That was.
The 720 flames.
Huh?
The flames on the 720?
Yeah, that was massive. Shee. That was. What is going on? This is the weirdest vlog probably for you guys, but oh well.
No, I'm not going in here.
He's afraid of clowns. Look at him. Look at him. That was a vibe. Look at all the cars still coming. This is insane. But I did not realize we're this many people. Look at all the cars still pulling up.
Chaos on the highway.
That was chaos.
Bro, when she was spinning flames though, yeah. When she split. Yeah.
No, that's why I stayed in the front. I got hit with rock chips and like, nah, I'm staying in the front.
I know, I got hit with rock chips too.
Yeah, bro. I was getting smacked. I didn't care about me, the bike, man. That was wild. Alright, I'll pause it right here and I guess I'll resume if we ride somewhere after this or something like that. If not though, if we don't end up riding somewhere or whatever, then I'll end the video here. So peace out, right, Dave, in case. But I'll most likely film after whatever we ride, if it's late. All right, bye.